So, how to change a lock barrel on a Halfords Exodus roof box. Insert the key into the barrel. Turn the key to approximately 2 o'clock. And take the key out. Then insert the key removal tool from the Thule lock set. And you lift the barrel out. Then in the reverse fashion, take the barrel, put the barrel in, hold the barrel back with your finger, take the key out, then take the new key. Hey presto, all working.